This is my first time trying vegan drinks, and I can't wait to share my experience with you guys. Welcome to my YouTube channel, guys, and thank you so much to everyone that has subscribed, liked my video, and shared. In case you haven't subscribed, please, I'm begging you, do not to subscribe to my channel, like video, share it, and comment, because right in the comment section is where we get to have our one-on-one interactions. You get to tell me what product I should be talking about next, and I get to obey, because your wish is my command. Well, guys, back to our bigger dreams now. This review is actually my personal observation. This is what I think about vegan drinks. It's my first time trying it, so I'll be giving you, you know, my thoughts as it drops. As I taste, I tell you what I think about it. Now, vegan drinks have 11 different flavors. They have vegan tamarind, vegan Chapman, soda water, vegan orange, tropical, bitter lemon, apple, lemon and lime, cherry cola, ginger lemon, and vegan cola. Well, out of these 11, we have 10, and what is missing is actually vegan bitter lemon. You went somewhere, you went missing. So we'll not be testing that one today, and we'll be doing the other 10 flavors. Time to dive right into this review. Like I said, these are my personal thoughts. If you've had any of these flavors before, and maybe it's different from my take, you let me know in the comment section. But if you haven't tried them out and you want to do that, we'll try it and we have to comment, you know, have a conversation in the comment section. Well, trying out our first drink, it's tasting time. Vegan orange. This is really sweet. If you're a sweet tooth, you know, like I could taste the orange flavor and everything, like just as the name implies, orange, biggie orange flavor. The whole orange sweetness and everything is just, you know, playing around in my mouth. This is really nice. Biggie Tropica, let's go. You know, Biggie Tropica reminds me of maybe I'm at the beach with some friend and we just want to snack on something like a drink. I love this. I'm quite confused right now because I need to pick a favorite, but so far orange and Tropica, you're nine then. Let's try Biggie Soda. Okay. I'm not a fan of soda, but not bad for those of you that like soda water. Okay, well, truth be told, yeah, I'm not a fan of sodas, but not bad. No, I was expecting to have my face all squeezed and all, but if you love soda water, soda drink, it's a go. And Chapman, they should be nice. I think I have my favorite already. Well, let's move soda water aside. These are my top three right now. Chapman is a go. And the fifth one, ginger lemon. Well, I love lemon, so hopefully I'm going to like this. I could actually perceive the lemon already. Like me opening it, I could perceive the lemon. That's nice. I like that. I love that. Same thing with the orange. I could perceive it when I open it as well. Oh, listen, if you love lemon like I do, you're going to the ginger. I could feel everything in my mouth. Like the ginger is there, the hotness, the flavor of the lemon, everything is just like it's a perfect blend. Perfect. The ginger is there, the lemon, everything is just It's just there. It's there. It's there. Mm. Yeah. I think they're pulling everything they said, like, just as the name implies, they're having that feeling in all of them. Well, our first five Biggie flavors down, there's Biggie Lemon, Ginger Lemon, Biggie Chapman, Tropical Orange, and Soda Water. Done. We need to go on a quick break because I need to, you know, I have different drinks in my mouth. Let's wash them out a bit and try our next five. I'll be right back.